held for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. They've got underway here pretty promptly. Rugani gets into some space. And that's been levered clear. Bonucci was typically well positioned. Bernardeschi. Bernardeschi cut out in the nick of time. It's Khedira! What a wonderful goal! And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely good score. It really does look at it. Mean hit. No one gets in the way of that.
Is it just me or did he make that look better?
And the finish! He has done it! 2-0 and they're already threatening to run riot.
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
So that's two now without reply.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Lacking in accuracy.
Well, the defence are in a good position to get behind the ball and let them just try from range.
Ronaldo needed to come up with a better ball.
Cristiano Ronaldo
encouraged the pass with an intelligent run, but the pass just lacked pace.
And the counter is on. Ball's loose, who's getting there? So Jim, a few notes on the opposition. What can you tell me about them?
Look, they like to play the surprise card by servicing the box as quickly as they can. Look, there are some very good headers of the ball in this team now, and they'll be demanding the right delivery to give them a chance to go at this.
Khedira plays it forward.
Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Oh, terrible pass. Goes down, but nothing given.
Down by a lack of accuracy.
Cristiano Ronaldo really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
Chance to shoot!
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what are they trying to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
That intervention was very necessary.
Cuadrado.
He's made sure that that won't get through. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! He's got away with one there.
Marcelo boots it to safety.
Great strength, too strong for it. Hits one! And the follow-up! Douglas Costa.
Ronaldo
steaming forward. They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field.
And it's got through.
Cuadrado. It's a brilliant interception.
Bernardeschi.
He's left his man. One way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Matuidi
does well to read it and intercepts. And it's Douglas Costa.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
Cuadrado.
He's put a stop to that.
Douglas Costa.
He's got a run down the left wing. Last ditch defending, but that'll do. And it's been taken straight back. Khedira. Belts one. Done very well to get to that. The referee's had a look and he's blown his whistle for half time. Would you review the first half?
Look, Peter, this isn't good. Their body must have a major verbal impact or else.
We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Look, before they might get too carried away with thoughts of getting back into the game, they can't afford to slip up and concede another. The next goal becomes crucial.
It's Dybala.
Bernardeschi. João Cancelo. He's got away. Oh, surely!
Bonucci
tries to get it forward quickly. Chance to shoot, it's Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, that's confidence for you. Distance doesn't even bother him.
No way through there.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Douglas Costa. Big chance! Going for goal! Clearly not what he wanted to do. Ball through needs to be good here.
Bernardeschi.
Cristiano Ronaldo! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh, well intercepted, really alerts the danger.
Khedira, the scorer already in the game.
Well positioned to make that interception.
They've been denied a chance to develop any rhythm in the passing department.
Cuadrado.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Lugani
positions himself well and cuts it out. That's been won straight back.
Bernardeschi
plays it out to the flank. And back to base.
Matuidi. And it's Cancelo.
A loose ball and he's been judged offside.
Cuadrado just might have a case for the ball to arrive sooner. His frustration speaks volumes here.
It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
Douglas Costa
tried to play it through.
Douglas Costa clearly is miffed having made the run and not get picked out.
He needed a better pass there. Pinged one through here.
Matuidi
cuts it out. That's put paid to a promising move.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Matuidi spreads it towards the left.
Look at the defender bombing forward. Oh, he's in! chip through. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Well, we don't need to guess that they expect plenty of ball into the box.
It's quite a crowd scene in the middle now.
Well, it's a situation that requires resilience now and plenty of fighting spirit. It has to be matched.
Douglas Kostic hits that long.
He's gone for it!
Cristiano Ronaldo. Rucani.
Breaks on here. Bernardeschi! Good first touch and almost as good a second.
Yeah, the shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique.
Back out it comes. Forward it goes.
Sometimes foul can trigger a completely different spell of play and it makes even less sense.
Pjanic plays a clever pass. Khedira.
And that will be the final act. Well, much worthy industry, but that alone simply not enough.
They are beaten by the better side. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
I suppose they might admit to not having the best